Today we're gonna bake chocolate cookies, and we need flour, brown sugar, white sugar, butter, salt, egg, baking soda, and chocolate. In a large bowl, we add butter, white sugar, and brown sugar. And mix until it's creamy. We add one egg. Oven to 175 degrees. From mixture, we are making balls. Put it in the fridge for 30 minutes. Bake for 10 minutes. We take out the cookies from oven and let it cool.